Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to unsubscribe from email lists on your iPhone or iPad. Few things are more frustrating than constantly getting spam emails from mailing lists. Thankfully, Apple does a good job of calling these emails out in the Mail app for iPhone and iPad, and makes it incredibly easy to unsubscribe from spam email lists. Now let's walk through the steps to unsubscribe from spam email on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Mail app on your iPhone or iPad and then tap to open the email you get from the mailing list you want to unsubscribe from. In this example, I've got an email open from Roku. Step 2. Look for a message toward the top of the screen informing you that this message is from a mailing list. If you see this message, you can move forward with unsubscribing from this email list. If you don't see this message was not identified as being from a mailing list, and you'll need to unsubscribe from it through other methods. Step 3. Tap Unsubscribe beneath that message toward the top of the screen. A dialog box appears asking if you want to unsubscribe from this mailing list. Tap Unsubscribe in the dialog box. The dialog box closes and the message that was previously at the top of the screen informing you that this message is from an email list has been removed. You've successfully been removed from this email list. Let me know what your favorite email service is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.